procedure being done for the very first time in our area, and they basically allow people to heal themselves. Steve Schaap of Parma wanted to dance pain-free at his 50th wedding anniversary. He'd already had one knee replacement surgery, but for his right knee, he underwent a non-surgical regenerative procedure that involves injecting the patient's own stem cells into the injured or damaged area. The procedure is done in the office under local anesthesia.
These cells will actually know what types of cells that the body needs to help rebuild and repair that tissue.
The rehab for the total knee was 12 weeks long, and for this region orthopedic procedure, it was only to take it easy for 3 to 4 days, don't do anything extensive for 2 weeks, and after that, I was cutting grass in 1 month.
Pretty amazing. Pretty happy about that. The stem cell therapies are FDA approved but are still in the investigative stage and not covered by insurance.